where the family broke. In the middle of April, Jacob loaded up his wagon with last year's fur. He'd have to make the trip alone, 'cause it would be too risky. Oh, his pretty wife Sarah and the unborn child she carried with her. It took 3 weeks to reach the Mississippi River. He turned south to New Orleans, overboard from the mountains. It was easy to be caught. Thank you.